Hi everybody, today we are going to make some DIY castanets to make some music for your next sing-along session. These are easy even for the youngest children, and these are the materials you need. So we are making this from old cardboards, and adults can help to cut them up. And then we will paint over it. So for this step, you can get your little child to come alongside you to paint together. Just give them time to explore the texture and paint away. After painting, you can leave it one side to dry. In the meantime, we will make the next craft, which is using tongue depressors to make a castanet. For this, you will need two tongue depressors. For one stick, you can cut it into half, and then you can start to decorate it with markers or with stickers. So for this one, my little girl, 2 years old girl, actually chose to use stickers, and she wanted both halves to look the same. So first she chose the red stickers, then the pink stickers, the purple, and then the green. So you can let your child take the lead. It's okay if she just wants them all to stick onto each other. Next, you can get a ticker scotch tape and make sure that you stick half of it onto the wood and half will be left jutting out so that you can use it to tape it to the longer stick. And with the longer stick, now you can actually flap it around and then you'll make the clapping sound. So you can let your child explore. Now that the cardboard are dried, you can now use markers to decorate the other side. And if your child is just doing scribbling, you can add on other designs for her. It will be a collaborative work between the two of you. After decoration, then you will add on the clapper side. You can use metal tin caps. Or if you don't have, you can just use bottle caps too. With this part, you can use either hot glue gun, or if you don't have, you can use super glue too. So we are using hot glue gun. Then put the glue gun directly on the cap, and then put it on gently. Press it down and hold on for a while. Or you can put your glue on the cardboard itself and press it on. Listen to the sound it makes. For the bottle cap, the same way, put the glue and try to spread out the glue. And then you can also let your child explore, trying to put it on. So involve your child in the making of these instruments. And now you have it, then let her explore, him or her explore the sounds made by metal, plastic and wood. Are you ready to make some music? Have fun!